Good morning.
Good morning.
I think Ajahn Brahmali taking a lot of chance put me up here again. Okay, so we can, you know, start relaxing for this morning session. Today is the last day of the retreat. So congratulate yourself that, you know, you put a lot of effort to learn the sutta and practice meditation. It's good, you know, to sit together in a group and learning together. So, you know, we hear and listen to a different perspective of Dhamma. The Buddha said that, you know, don't believe what he said, but put into practice and see it yourself. one Dharma that we can use in our everyday life is mindfulness. The breath is the very subtle. So if we can be mindful of the breath, we practice. We practice to be mindful of something really, you know, subtle and deep, even though the breath is with us all the time, but we hardly, you know, pay attention because it's just naturally breathing while we're still alive. But we also can be mindful of something, you know, coarse, something more objective in our daily activity. But the practice is not just at the retreat. At home, you can take some time out in the evening or early morning to sit and, you know, be quiet. Quiet your mind and your body. Every day, practice, make it perfect. If you feel sleepy, sit straight. It will, you know, wake up a little bit. Okay, I think it's just about time. I think you will enjoy your last day. Enjoy the rest of the day. And next time we talk,